cafe. And I didn't room the college. So far, it's you can say delightment.
And what he gave, and especially the foundation. I think that was done by some Chief Justice, and so that is the base is very strong. That shows, and you have a good network because you have such strong people in your board. The network becomes very strong. I think that would be resulting in good placement. So that you can say, that is what we can assume. What is it? Good? You have good placements here?
Yes, sir. We are having good placements. Everybody is 100% day. It's 100% placement.
Okay. But you didn't introduce yourself.
Myself, Akshay Khandelwal. I'm a first semester student.
Okay. And which specialization you are doing?
I would think specialization would be next thing. So next thing would be some marketing and
why marketing?
Because I have a keen interest in that.
So I'm just curiously I'm asking about you. Why marketing? Why not others?
Well, because in marketing I think that I will be going for advertising thing. It is a different idea for every different product or an ad we can say.
Okay.
So that's why I think differently from others sometimes. I've seen it in my past experience with my college, under graduation at other schools that we perform ad might we are done. Might even ad might and local attacks, so yeah.
But if you're going into marketing, correct me if I'm wrong, but you will not be doing advertisement, right? That will be outsourced to somebody else.
I will be going in marketing specifically for advertisement.
Advertisement. Marketing and advertising.
Yeah. So,
so what is your expectation of our interaction?
So it's just like the next would be like, what are you, the skills, what are you expecting from an MBA expert like me for your organization with the industry growth?
First of all, we are into a product, not in small products or a fast moving consumer goods. So we are into a product which will last for 30 years. So our product is that. It's have a long life and high capital intensity. So as far as MBA is concerned, especially in market, we look from intelligence, market intelligence, and the person should grasp the changes in policy fronts. The industry, the especially power is driven by government policies.
Okay. So we sense the changes, and marketing has to be ahead of time because ultimately the order will, because production will do what it is given. Marketing has to think how 3 years later.